it's Sammy Jaye with Radio Disney, and we have a very special guest today. Kára McCullough, former Miss USA.
Thank you.
Today's DIY is super special because Kára, Miss USA 2017, is also a scientist.
I can't wait to learn the science behind everything going on.
The science of beauty.
Make lip balm today, and it's actually not that hard.
Not at all. Who doesn't like moisturized lips? I mean, please raise your
hand. I know. I need to reapply like every 10 minutes.
You only need 4 ingredients to make your homemade lip balm: beeswax, honey, almond oil, and your favorite essential oil to give it a great scent. There are some benefits to working with a real scientist.
We have our magnetic stir hot plate. This is a dual functional hot plate. We have the stir on one side and the heating on the other.
It's very fancy.
Yes, and that's what scientists are. We are fancy and as well as technical.
Start by melting 2 tablespoons of your beeswax.
At home, melt your beeswax in the microwave in a microwave safe bowl. But the key is to do it very slowly so you don't overheat or burn your wax. Next, you're gonna add the 2 tablespoons of honey and 2 tablespoons of almond oil.
We are now going to add 1/2 teaspoon of our essential oil. We did orange flavor.
Yes.
It smells like burnt orange, which is really nice. It smells like summer.
After adding 2 teaspoons of the essential oil, briefly mix all the ingredients together. Then, it's time to pour it into our dispensers.
Do you see how easy that is?
Let it sit for a couple hours to cool down. And then, it's time to try out your homemade lip balm.
It's very hydrating, goes on smooth, it smells good.
It smells very orangey and tropical.
And it's not overbearing either.
Mm-mm, very subtle.
It's actually very, very soft.
So easy. How long did that take?
Under, what was it, like 10 minutes maybe?
I know.
And on top of that, we know what's going in our bodies.
And we have a fun memory together.
Exactly.
It's so cool what you do. Today you opened my eyes that it's so cool to see the production of what goes on your body and what goes in it and how things are made. Because it's fascinating.
I love everything about science and being a woman in science because I can motivate other girls, especially young girls like yourself, to not only fall in love with makeup, but fall in love with how makeup is made.
That is a wrap on our DIYs with Kára. I had so much fun. Thank you so much for coming. We learned a lot.
Yeah.
And we're definitely gonna do more things together.
Absolutely. So thanks for inviting me. I had a lot of fun, and kudos to you, girlfriend.
Let's do this.
Woo! Woo!
This is Sammy Jaye for Radio Disney. I'll see you guys next time.
Try and make him smile.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
What's up? It's Why Don't We?
And we're gonna see how well we know each other.
Selena Gomez, will you get frozen yogurt with me?
That's amazing. I met them backstage at an award show.